seem to have.
Where is my card?
Go on in, sir and madam. Without
cards. Dear me. I am soon to become prime minister.
What in the blazes is our carriage doing here?
Did I hear something?
No. Just the voices in your own head.
And yet, they are so much more pleasant than yours.
Charming.
Aren't I?
Go on. I shall go and find the Peace of Eden.
As you wish. I'm off to meet Freddy.
Thank.
The plans are located in the white drawing room, which is most likely locked. The captain of the guard will have a key. I can't do this on my own.
Get her!
She's not getting away! Oh, bloody hell!
Wants the child to have a German head.
Things
It's really as simple as that.
Shouldn't you be at home with her then?
No, she's not there anymore.
I said no.
I believe a country hunger will a benefit our pleasure.
Oh, but we must not speak here of the dead.
Imagine the wisdom we could glean.
I think I'll take to fatherhood like a duck to water.
What's that you said?
That's not to say you both
have to make several good points. I'm delighted you agree.
Senator does have a knack for a clever turn of phrase.
Thank you.
But Helga wants the child to have a German name.
I see.
It's really as simple as that.
Shouldn't you be at home with her then?
That much is certain.
No, she's not there anymore.
To believe that things
well,
are
to cut
fine,
the line,
the way
the
they
my
are.
Dear fellow, that's rot.
Take a look around you. Are things really fine the way they are?
What about her? She insisted on it.
I can't even ask
you to be
ready.
I love you just a bit.
Why me, a lonely?
This is the last
thing
we did
today. Come
Let's
along.
See.
I have you.
Oh, crikey. Did you look at that? Speck of filth waiting to be scrubbed out!
It is, but I didn't stick with it either. My pride was injured.
Is it rubbish to believe that...
Yeah.
don't tell anyone.
I know. Just have to warn you.
Why must your wife always stick her nose into affairs that are none of her concern?
I can hardly blame her. You, on the other hand.
I'll tell you about the time I nearly journeyed to America.
I'll take to father. I'm myself.
What
would happen to us?
This will just go on and on.
Of course he'd arrive in that.
Miss Fry?
Hand him your weapons. We must enter unarmed.
Go on in, sir and madam.
Dear madam, I am soon to become prime minister.
What in the blazes is our carriage doing here?
Did I hear something?
No. Just the voices in your own head.
And yet, they are so much more pleasant than yours.
Charming.
Aren't I?
I shall go and find the Peace of Eden.
As you wish. I'm off to meet Freddy.
The plans are located in the White Drawing Room, which is most likely locked. The captain of the guard will have a key.
Absolutely not. but will
I said no.
I believe a country excursion.
Darling, look.
What can I say, Nevin? Really?
This old city's got mad as that is. Daddy, we took you to be pretty fair and decent. Sure, look at whoever you want to go
through. I've seen the original.
Your meaning,
I adore the color.
She doesn't ever think, I promise. Why must your wife always stick her nose into affairs that are none of her concern?
I can hardly blame her.
But one we must bear.
Certainly.
It's really as simple as that.
Then we must appear as touchstones of. What did you tell her?
She doesn't ever think.
And his cravat.
I can hardly blame her. You want
that? I have another.
You won't get away with it.
No! Is this what we've come to?
I just had these trousers.
I teach them.
It certainly cuts to the heart of the matter. But I believe there is a reason for a woman's ever entered politics.
Keep your mouth closed, and this will be over before you know it.
Who are you?
This is not the place for you. Get going.
My arm. That hurts. My arm.
What are those brigands up to now?
My arm! The lady is with me.
Much obliged.
Madam?
I'll put you down! Stop this!
Keep your mouth closed, and this will be over before you know it.
Who are you? That hurts.
Hey, you can't be here. That's quite enough.
Gentle. My arm!
You're embarrassing me.
I'd vote for you.
Gentle! 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 The lady is with me.
Much obliged.
Madam? Gentle. My arm. That hurts.
Pleasant dreams. Let's do this the easy way.
If picketing's been declared illegal, then it's our job to stop it, and that's all there is to it. Of course, I hope the other lot don't get in, but if they do, we still have to serve.
That's it for you.
At your back!
Act naturally.
I'd say they ought to put funds into taking care of the home front first. Forget your Abyssinia. I mean, anyone know where it is even? Lead by example, I say, and you'll gain the trust and respect your uniform deserves. Be firm when it comes to lowlife and villains. You'll get walked over else.
The plans are somewhere nearby. Now for the vault. Jacob's most likely off stealing another carriage somewhere, or accidentally pushing the Queen down a flight of stairs. There you are! I have someone I'm simply dying for you to meet. Come with me. Your Majesty, may I present Miss Evie Fry?
The one responsible for Mr. Gladstone's mishap.
Your Majesty, I apologize.
The cake is particularly good. Enjoy the ball.
I really must be going.
Miss Fry, May I have this dance?
Mr. Starrick, you've had your fun. But the game is over.
Listen. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
Time is a wonderful thing, Miss Fry. It heals all wounds. We may make mistakes while dancing, but the mazurka ends, and then we begin again. Problem is, everyone forgets. They trip on the same mistakes over and over.
People can learn.
Can they? Isn't everyone around you repeating the same steps? But if one man could remember the dance, could know the time, then he could change things for the better.
I have had enough.
This dance is nearly over. Soon, the people will forget the generation on this terrace. The ruin you nearly wrought on London.
When the music ceases, Miss Fry, your time is up. And mine begins.
Should have been more careful about leaving your comments.
To believe that things are fine the way they are.
My dear fellow, that's rot.
Take a look around you.
Well, to cut the line, the baby's on its way.
Congratulations.
With a parasol.
You don't think she's pretty?
Ready.
Starrick peppered the regulars with his own men and took several guards hostage. Your weapons are in there.
Look.
Kill the imposters and rescue the captives.
How? It's impossible to tell the difference.
Oh, ye of little faith.
To find the real royal guards.
What's this all about?
What's going on?
Shot it! Let's go! Snap his bloody neck! This is your last battle! Enjoy!
That will be all. I'll get you out.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Hold still for a moment.
I'm warning you!
You have my...
with you. I won't tell you again.
What's going on?
I'll crush you like a bloody insect.
Turn around and have a nice bloody day.
What's this all about?
Bloody shit!
What's that?
You go.
The key to the waltz is one must lead with one's right foot.
Oh, my!
Everything all right, my dear?
Do you require assistance?
I never liked balls. Here, the location of the vault. Go!
Just like that? No plan?
No time for plans. I'll catch up as soon as I'm rid of this infernal contraption.
Doing?
Exploiting. I warned you, my boy. But you do not listen.
Requies carton pace.
Right, right.
London will soon be rid of your chaos.
The shroud was never meant for you.
You would rather destroy the fabric of society.
Mr. Sarek, you forgot to escort me home.
Let me rectify my mistake. Another prize to feed on. I will begin again. And if you love me, I admire. Generated quite enough on your own already.
And we mended it!
We did?
We did.
Near.
You cannot maintain this! We have you against the wall, Starek!
Starek!
Your reign is nearly over!
It has barely begun.
Henry! The crowd will not protect you! Jacob!
Leave me! Now!
Shall we?
Let's.
Together!
London will perish without me.
You flatter yourself.
I would have created a paradise.
The city belongs to the people. You are but one man.
I am at the very top of the order!
You were, Mr. Starek.
You were.
Shame we won't be partners anymore.
It's for the best, isn't it?
Are you gonna wear the shroud and run London?
Whatever it gives, it takes from someone else. You'd continue to age without me. You'd become like father.
A fate worse than death.
Will you wear it?
After you sorted out the boroughs, the chaos I caused, I couldn't compete.
Jacob Fry, stepping back. Who's blackmailing you? Is it George?
He wouldn't dare. I've missed you.
Me too. Would it be possible to continue where we left off?
I'd love nothing more.
I'm starting to think Father didn't know everything about everything. Henry.
It's a big world out there. With London in the center.
Perhaps not the very center.
I came as soon as I could. Do not worry. I'll head back to the train. Did I jeopardize the mission?
Henry, you saved it. I think you belong in the field with me.
A carriage. Nicely done, Freddy.
Mr. Abeline, please.
Your Majesty.
Miss Fry.
You've met before?
Did I never mention?
Mr. Abeline informs me that you three are responsible for saving my life. Is this true?
It is, Your Majesty.
Evie Fry, step forward. And you?
My brother, ma'am. Jacob Fry. And this is Mr. Henry Green.
Mr. Fry? Mr. Green. Kneel. Arise. I invest you all in the Order of the Sacred Garter.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
If you are as adept as Mr. Abeline implies, I may call on you.
Sergeant Abeline tends to exaggerate, Your Majesty.
We shall meet again. And Miss Fry?
Ma'am?
Should you want it? I saved you some cake.
Father would be proud of you.
Dame Evie Fry.
Sir Jacob Fry.
Race you to the train.
You're on.
That's it. It's under the palace.
Time to go. Let's get the shroud to Dr. Grammatica immediately.
Sigma team beat us here. We're too late.
What do we do?
Killing really is the least productive way to achieve our goals. Kill them all.
Contact!
Cover me! That skinny piece of shit tried to murder me, Berg. I want him to bleed.
Mission matters!
Understood! Sean!
Galena, we need an exit!
Our targets are righteous.
We need to go. Now!
Understood. The shroud!
Forget the bloody shroud. Stay with me, Bex. Please.
We go.
Good work in there, Initiate. In time, we will recover the Shroud. And hey, we pulled a feed from our bug in Isabel's computer before they shut us out. Playing it now.
Sorry about the mess.
So, how's the Shroud gonna help you create a new clone?
It's not. When the Shroud is wrapped around the body, it scans it for damage and then reconstructs it on a cellular level.
You're not making a clone. You're gonna recreate a precursor from scratch.
Bingo! The Phoenix Project timetable just got accelerated big time. I'm going to call Alan Rickon and deliver the good news. It's like Christmas!
Hello? It's me? Brought the Shroud as you asked, but I'm scared.
Do not fear me. You've done well.
I'm not scared of you. I'm scared for you. Anyone finds out what you've been doing.
You have played your part, my instrument. I will save you. I will save you all.
Something odd about that woman. Thank you.
my newly honored friends.
Your Majesty.
We understand that with Crawford Starrick gone, a certain secret society finds itself searching for leadership. An upstart faction seeks to enter London and seize power.
Do you feel your life is in danger, ma'am?
No. Rather, I fear that the people of this grand city may suffer. I call upon you to foil this traitorous plot.
You can depend on us.
You will meet my loyal aide at the docks for instructions. Your work begins immediately.
I am Alfred Fleming. I run Her Majesty's Secret Service. First things first, we need to clear the area of anything that might alarm the enemy. Like that police carriage. Would you kindly dispose of it? Agents are here, disguised as civilians. Get them into position for our ambush. The ship will soon arrive from Boston. Its cargo, dynamite. Its crew, Templar. What say you to greeting it with an ambush?
If we must, we must.
Where you
On your way.
That's their leader. I want him brought to me at the station, alive.
Would you care to tell me your plans?
Go to hell!
Now.
Steric may be dead and gone, but the Templar Order will never die. We will rise again, like a phoenix from the ashes, and bring the world to its knees.
Yes, well, best of luck with that.
Would you care to tell
What's
me your
happening?
Plans?
Who are you?
Go to hell!
Now.
Steric may be dead and gone, but the Templar Order will never die. We will rise again, like a phoenix from the ashes, and bring the world to its knees.
Yes, well, best of luck with that.
I wonder what's going on over there.
Gentlemen, step over here and have a look at all my wondrous wares! Come and have a look!
Would you care to tell
Assassin.
Me your plans?
Assassin!
Go to hell!
What do we have
now,
here?
Now.
Steric may be dead and gone, but the Templar Order will never die. We will rise again, like a phoenix from
What's
the
that?
Ashes, and bring the world to its knees.
Yes, well, Best of luck with that.
Looks like a mess is brewing.
Now, what could that be?
Thank you. I'll carry on from here. My people are recovering their explosive cargo. You did fine work today. I will have a chat with our distinguished guest here to see what schemes he and his friends are brewing.
Do let me know if he says anything interesting.
Of course.
Thank you.
Mr. Fleming has attempted to force a confession from your prisoner. The miscreant refuses to talk. Will you speak to the villain and learn his secrets?
Leave it to me, Your Majesty.
Nonsense you like. We're
found a body.
Slippery pup.
I've never begged for anything before in my life. Oh. But I'm begging you now. Don't hurt me.
I'll eat your eyes. Look at that. Oh.
Must I pummel you severely about the head and shoulders? Or can we simply talk?
I'm scared to die.
Might as well. The order was to load a train with explosives at Westminster. It'll detonate before reaching Southwark Station and kill everyone aboard.
You people and your damn dynamite. When does it happen?
It doesn't matter. It's the next train. It should leave at any moment. You'll never make it in time.
Huh?
Here now. Now.
Our much lamented husband adored these gardens. He called them his one safe port in the midst of the mad seas of this world. We miss him dearly. But never mind all that. To business. Our Mr. Fleming has learned from the Templar prisoner that an attack is imminent. But before we could learn more, he escaped custody. He is believed to be hiding in Westminster. Recapture him for us, that we might learn his secrets.
He won't be free for long, ma'am. I promise.
I'm coming over and teaching you a bloody lesson!
Oh! Something strange going on.
Rendezvous with your fellow conspirators soon enough.
So long.
Temporary setback.
Come on.
Come one, come all! Feast your eyes on these.
Too many innocents nearby. I'll snatch away the explosives before continuing the hunt.
About to head and shoulder.
can't blow up a building, we'll just have to settle for blowing up an assassin.
Straight you in a lunatic drive.
Here now.
Too many innocents nearby. I'll snatch away the explosives before continuing the hunt.
We have a visitor! Can't blow up a building! We'll just have to settle for blowing up an assassin!
There you go.
Come on! Move it!
Easy.
Faster!
And quickly.
have to be.
Worry about all these thieves.